Hello, ladies and gents. My name is Nexus, and welcome back to Bioshock. We are going somewhere. We just got a health upgrade. Oh yeah, I remember what we did. We saved a little sister instead of harvesting her. Which, I don't know if it's the best choice or not. Evidently, you'd get more Adam to spend on upgrades if you harvest them opposed to save them. But if you save them, then Tenenbaum said it would be worth the while, so we just saved them, but time to move on. Don't know exactly what we're doing at the moment. Oh, excuse me. We're gonna find out, though. We are back here again. And I hear a splicer. Oh, I see you there.
You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sisters and the Adam they carry.
Take on a big daddy? No, thank you. There's another little sister ahead. To get the Adam from her, you must deal with the big daddy first. That sucks. Oh, there he is. I might have fucked up here. Where is he? Oh shit. Dude, this motherfucker is fast. Oh shit, what the hell? Oh, I'm out of ammo! I died. Well, shit. How to do this then? That is the question. Doing electric buck rounds. My guess is Big Daddy regens health, too. Where is he? Where'd he go? Let's heal up. Where are you, Big Daddy? Oh, he didn't regen health. Holy shit. Is he down? Holy shit. Okay, that wasn't as bad as what I thought. L is rescue. Yeah, I think we're gonna rescue them and see what kind of bonus we get for it. Or what Tenenbaum gives us.
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
There's another one? You can't be serious, right? I don't know where we're going, but we're getting the fuck out of here.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming. Be there before you know it.
Where'd the grenade dude go? I don't see him. All right, let's buy some much-needed armor. Let's see. Electric buck. That was amazing. But it's so expensive. 54. Do we have just normal buckshot? Okay, we'll take electric buck for the big daddies. I guess we'll just take pistol rounds then. Yeah. Whatever. Where are we going? Not this way.
And
I see you there.
Halt!
Can we hit you through? Probably not.
Come here! Toxic! Suck it! On sanitary!
Waste of ammo! God damn. Fucking grenades. Get out of here. Alright. We don't have a lot of machine gun. I guess we'll just stick with pistol for now. How do I open this? Is it up here? Is that how I open it? I guess so.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
You're welcome.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Call through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Okay. Oh, yeah, we get to take a ride. Is that where we're supposed to go? Said Port Neptune, but it wasn't on there. But it does say Neptune's Bounty. Maybe that's what it means. Probably one and the same, huh? Oh, we didn't get the ride through Rapture that time.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Thought you were gonna meet us here. Go to Fontaine Fisheries, alright. Find a chamber. You don't look like a big daddy, you look different. Swap gene upgrades. What the fuck is this? Oh, those are our equipables, right? Yeah, it is. Okay, I see. Like, I'm guessing the other ones will get eventually end up here. So, I mean, I don't think we can... we have Electrobolt. But we need to upgrade. These are our plasmids. But we can't hold three until we unlock this stuff somehow. Can we unlock that from here? No. Well, nothing we can do now. What do you got? Nothing really I need. I will buy some ammo, though. We're still low on ammo. I see a little sister, which means a big daddy. Oh wait, that's not a little sister at all. Well, she went up there somewhere. First aid kit. Machine gun, which we will use. Yeah, I have a feeling this bitch is gonna jump down at us at some point here.
But the days go by like wind.
Oh, she's so sweet, giving us rose petals like that. Oops. They can't be harvested while they're alive. This is bad. Great. I'm gonna be dead soon. Oh, I don't have any first aid. Shit. Well, goddammit. Hopefully he won't leave. Oh, God. I don't even have enough money for electric buckshot. We just gotta go ham on him. Well, I guess it's good his stuff doesn't recharge. Let me see here. Do we have... We have armor-piercing rounds. Let's try the armor-piercing rounds, see how they work. Wasn't there a thing to heal us? Alright, we'll hack this. Oh shit. Oh no, no, no! That was stupid. Alright, let's try that again. Watch us die to the hacking machine. I don't have the right one yet. There it is. Okay. Let's see. Let's do... one of those. There we go. That's better. Alrighty. What the fuck is... a landmine? Did the Big Daddy leave? I still hear him. Oh, there he is. Alright, got him.
What's wrong with you, Mr. B?
Oh, I guess we should have killed these guys before we're doing this. I can't see.
You have shown kindness to my little one. But are you really a friend to us? Regardless.
What the hell am I getting shot? Oh, I see.
To demonstrate. Our appreciation.
I don't know what the hell that said because I was trying to shoot and accidentally skipped the dialogue. I don't know if I'm hitting that at all. Appreciate the fish. Can we kill the fish? Eat it? No. Alright, we got lots of Adam, but we need one of those garden stations or whatever they're called. I see that machine there.
A rapture reminder.
Oh, graphics glitch. Yeah, it looks okay now. Oh, there's the... Congratulations, you have found your first reward from Tenenbaum for saving the little sisters. Hypnotized Big Daddy? Need a bodyguard in a pinch? Our new hypnotized plasmid will follow Big Daddy into protecting you as if you were his own little sister. Well, we don't need that now, but that's pretty badass. Oops. Oh, it's one of those gene things. Nice. Holy shit. Are these, like, things you need to equip? Plasmid slot. Yeah, we need that. Okay. No, I didn't want electric.
Stun your foes with a 1,000 volts. Shock them in
the... I already watched this, by the way. Alright. Wait. Let's increase our health. Sonic Boom, downloaded. Hurls? What the hell does that mean, downloaded? hurls creatures and objects back with a blast of force. Creates a decoy that draws enemy attacks away from you. Winter Blast frees your foes in place. Yeah, we're gonna replace that.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
Alright, good, good. Can we get an Eve upgrade? Or would you take another plasmid slot, but we'll take the Eve upgrade. You now carry more Eve in your body, allowing you more plasma. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. New combat tonic. Increase the damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. What's that do? Increases wrench damage. Yeah, we can replace that. I guess maybe those are like DLC stuff. I didn't even know this game had DLC. Alright, we'll save the rest. Oh shit. What the fuck? I don't have any first aid. We're going down, son. Yep. I need first aid packed. How far back this is gonna take us? Ooh, yep, the whole way back here. Alright, three first aid. Question is now, where the hell were we just now? Alright. This is where we fought the Big Daddy, right? Yep. You know, that other Big Daddy we ran away from? I wonder if there's a little sister with him. I just didn't see it. We might have missed one. I'm sure we'll be able to go back, though, and get him. Those fucking... What the hell's shooting at me now? Oh, it's another person. Oh, I missed. Wow, you gotta be right on. I thought it would give you a little leeway, but no, you had to hit them exactly. Thank you, graphics glitch. Oh, nice. Oh, they don't leave any loot, though. Alright, not so nice.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
You know what, lady? Not dealing with you right now. I know that's the way we're supposed to go, but we have exploring to do. Alright. Guess we'll use the shotgun for a while. There's something down here. Oh, machine gun rounds. Okay. Anything behind this one? Nope. What is this? Something we can't get into. Oh boy, this looks dangerous, doesn't it? Oh, we can hack it, though. Alright. Okay, this definitely has to go up that way. Alright, let's see. It needs to go up. Over like that, over like that. Over like that. Easy peasy. Please don't shock me or anything weird.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up on the fighting McDonough's. But if you prefer to play the mute,
I don't think we can go in that water.
Treat you like a mute. Give him a taste, Patrick. What's that? Change of heart, Timmy? Timmy! Ready to talk now?
Go on, Sullivan. Go on, do your duty. Whatever Ryan thinks he can do to me, Fontaine can do double!
Alright. Sucks for that dude, but I can't save you now. Oh shit, hello. You actually didn't scare me somehow. Okay. This door, though. How do we open this door? Probably from the other side. Yeah, I don't think we can break through anything. Nope. Alright, well, that stays as is for the moment. Oh wait, there's still something flashing. Can I drive him through the stairs? I think I... Oh wait, there we go. No, I didn't mean to hack it. Words. I did not mean to hack. Because I don't have any money anyway, so it doesn't matter. Alright, old woman. Oh, you're dead now? Weren't you just talking? I don't like it's giving us first aid. That makes me nervous.
And one day, the gentleman stopped calling.
Where are you? That must have been that... What the hell is that? Oh, it's a hook. I thought maybe this lady was talking. It must have been the splicer. The one that's been hiding from us for a while now. The one's gonna probably be a huge pain in the ass. We'll go in there in a minute. Oh yeah, there's a fight coming up. Look at all the shit they're giving us. Can we get in here? Oh, that's a vited chamber. Oh yeah, we can get up here. Alright, vita chamber right there. They loaded us up with ammo. Yep, there's a fight coming. Just beat it with a wrench.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Can I just shoot you right now?
Well, what was that? My friend, you...
I see you there. Oh, shit. This splicer's got some, got some health. Holy shit. Lady. Is she gone?
Put up for you. Look on your conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then
grenade launcher.
Into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye. Just on his say-so.
Okay. Oh, we got a grenade launcher. I think that robot chased her off. What the hell's up with these bodies here? Are they hanging?
Over the ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Oh, that was pretty awful. How about we don't waste all that ammo like we just did? Where in the hell am I getting shot from now? Oh no, no, I want fire. Alright. That was all of them. I just saw a pistol go flying somewhere. Oh, I thought I was coming down here for some reason. I guess not. Alright. That's fine, that's fine. Where are we going, though? Oh, there's that pistol I saw. Before we do anything, let's make sure we're on the right spell. Oh, what's that? Exploding buck. Holy shit. Nice. Alright, frag grenade. We got armor piercing rounds. Alright, we're not doing horrible on ammo. Oh, fucking grenade fucker. Alright, he drops a grenade though, we gotta be careful. There we go. Nothing in the grenade box. Which is sad, because I wasted two grenades. Guess we're going... Thank you.
I'll never stop chasing you! Never!
This The Little Sisters Orphanage. In trouble
Baby,
time.
Is it you? Dude, there are fucking people everywhere.
I don't run away from me!
Oh, God. They blew themselves up. Well, not my fucking problem. Okay, where did that last fucker go? There. No, that's a different one. That was a different one. So that's all the step. Oh no. Can we do that? No, we can do that. What might be over here? Well, an audio log.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences.
First aid kit. What's that? Anti-personal auto rounds. Nice.
The great chain is pulling away.
Alright, that wasn't bad.
Perhaps it's time to give it a turn.
The fuck? Where the hell did that come from? Can we shoot them from here?
Person, hey! Show you the fruit of that casket! Don't make this harder than it needs to be!
Can we use this to our advantage? Alright. We got one of them. One is good. Two would be better. Where's the other one at now? Pistol rounds, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Ooh, lots of first aid kits. Go ahead and heal up. I thought that was a ladder for some reason. That was very wrong. The only thing I don't like about the shotgun is... Well, there's two things. One, you have to be super duper accurate to actually hit. Which is pretty much the way the game is in general, which is fine. And two, it only holds four shots. So I feel like I'm reloading a lot. Be nice to get a reload upgrade. Trying to find a camera somewhere. Mines. Is that for the grenade launcher? Oh, it is. Okay. Yeah, you can switch the mines. Alright. Well, we'll keep that in our back burner. I see you there. And I hear a big daddy.
What is that? Mr. Coswell?
Wait for the big baddie to... Alright, well, we're gonna have to fight a big daddy. Oh, shit. Let's try this mine. That was a grenade, number one. Oh, shit. Well, that worked out, I guess. Oh, shit. I'm gonna try to freeze him. I don't know if it'll work. Oh, yeah, it did. Oh, shit. Shit, I was out of Eve. Oh, we can't hurt him when he's frozen? What the hell is that shit? Oh shit. No, oh, I'm stuck! She just called me a little bitch. Well, we're dead. Well, we'll use anti-personal auto rounds. I know those are for splicers, but what can you do? Well, let's see what else we have. We have exploding buck. Let's try those. I don't know which way we were going. No, it wasn't that way. Oh wait, it was this way. That's right. Are the splicers back? That'll irritate me if they are. We don't even have any money for ammo, do we?
Where?
Alright. Hey, Mary, why so down in the I don't know if that's just one we missed, or if like one spawns each time you die, I don't know. Alright, Big Daddy's gonna be through here. Put on armor piercing, anti-personal. Exploding buck and no grenades, so go on that. Where'd he go? Oh, I missed! That's a hell of a start. Oh shit, I was hoping he would step on the mine! I don't have any goddamn lock. I missed again. And again. And again. Alright, I'm not even gonna bother freezing him, because one, I don't think you can hurt him when he's frozen, and two, it just wastes it, like an exorbitant amount of time. So much time is not even worth it. Yep, I can't even heal. So, we're just gonna keep going back. And we'll just make the walk until we eventually kill him, because I don't have a better idea. Son of a bitch! Can you not? Oh shit, grenades! Woo! Give me grenades. Nope. Oops. We don't have a second one of these, do we? Nope. Oh my god. Yeah, I understand we have an empty slot. We don't have anything to fill it with, though. I'm just gonna go in here and fucking shoot the dude. Oh, he stepped on it. Is he dead? No. Fuck, so close.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Buck.
Well, all I have to go in there is shoot him like once and he'll be dead. What is that, like a fourth death? And of course there's gonna be some fucker up here. Or not. I was really expecting somebody. That's fine with me. Oh, did the Big Daddy die? I think he did. Yep, he did. Rosie. His name was Rosie.
No! 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 No!
See ya, sister.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I saw one of the smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. And this surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was...
I wonder if we can pick these grenades up.
Sea slug.
I don't think so. Probably just avoid them.
And he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it. He did.
So you're up 4 rounds. We got exploding buckshot. Alright, let's... Nope. There we go. Dude, it takes so much time to switch ammo. What am I doing? Alright, there we go. Well, at least we have one first aid. Not a lot, but it's better than nothing. What the fuck now?
Darling Marsha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents.
I see these little girls. Give me that.
You might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us. At the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533.
7533. You don't remember that. Or we could just go back in the audio log. You can listen to him at any time. 7533. Was it 735? I don't even fucking... I already forgot it. Sure. What's a hint? I don't need a hint, I just pressed it because the game told me. I like exploring and finding out what the fuck I'm supposed to do by random. That's how I go. Oh shit, no, stop! I don't know why I keep hitting the middle mouse button to switch weapons, that's so stupid.
You hurting my baby!
Thank you, sir.
Watson Sons. I mean, thanks for the vending machine, but I still don't have any fucking money at all. Oh, I got 52 somehow.
Somebody to watch.
Bot shutdown panel?
Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung.
Bot shutdown panels are used to cancel
access to be where the evidence is.
Cost $20.
He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Well, it doesn't even look like I can use it. And the only option is, what is this? So maybe I already killed the bot. Oh shit. I see it. Can't see it. The alarm didn't go off, right? There's something up here, by the way. Was there another camera? Can we unzoom so I can see how the fuck to get this thing up here? Telekinesis, maybe? That's exactly what I did. Alright, that worked. Frag grenade. Destroyed security camera. Where is it? There's the vita chamber. I hear it, but I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Okay, easy peasy. Zero op buckshot. Morphmaster's office.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrunched up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 worth.
Okay. I imagine that one splicer is gonna show up soon. Where the fuck was that camera? Oh, I see it there. Oh god. That's a pickle. How the fuck do we do that? What we don't want to do is set the damn camera off, that's for sure. Am I even hitting it? I don't think these are gonna work on it, but we'll give it a try. Oh, alright, let's try this work, maybe? Actually, for reason, it did surprisingly work. Man, what the hell was that? What's the point of the bot shutdown panels if they don't work? I'm gonna end up dying. Fucking camera. What the hell? How the fuck did that even see me? That's okay, we got the security camera. Divided chambers not far back. Alright. What we need to do is telekinesis. Can't see because of the water. I got it though. It's all good. Something over here? I don't see any cameras, which is good. I don't know if that's a machine or... That was pretty random fire. Come on, pick up the Eve. Oh, I can't carry it anymore. Okay. Is there anything else around here? Not that I see. Say not that I see a lot. Hello. Well, I can't carry any more pistol rounds. You know what that means. We're going to be using the pistol. Alright. What we want to do now is switch to freezy. That way if we hit a security camera, we can freeze it. Or just do this. Got it. Well, freeze is good for one thing. It's fucking destroying turrets and automated shit. Find the camera. Yeah, I know that. I'm trying not to set off any alarms. I hear a camera. I don't see a camera. Oh, hold on. I don't know where it's at. Shit, now I'm in trouble. Oh, there it is. How that did not see me, I don't know. That was pretty amazing. Grenade launcher, thank you. Oh, they are loading us up. We'll hack the shit out of this, though. Good. Alright, we have a route. Let's go with that. And then we can go up, up, up. Yeah, that's fine. And then we just need to turn like that. Easy peasy. Two heat-seeking RPGs.
That's what we've come to. Now look, I don't make the laws here. I just enforce them.
Where's this camera at?
I didn't have the Rapture to string men up for running contraband. If Ryan and his crew have their law, then they can have my badge.
Not in here. I thought it was in here. That I said in the office. Okay, I definitely hear another camera. I think I saw another camera. Fuck, come on, what the hell am I stuck on? First aid. Always use more first aid. We still don't even have a lot. We only have three first aid kits. Alright. Oops. Yeah, there's definitely a camera in here. I heard it. Or maybe not. Okay. I was wrong. It's been known to happen once in a while. Grenade bag. Oh, gene bag. Like, what the fuck's a grenade bag? Yeah, I know we have a blank slot, but I can't use the damn thing. Electro Bolt, Hypnotize Big Daddy, Sonic Boom. Hurls creatures and objects back with a blast of force. Now, if that works on Big Daddy, that would be fucking awesome, but I'm not sure if it does or not, so we'll hold off on that for now. How about some more first... Ooh, shit. Can we get over there? Not a possibility. There seems to be a way over. We have to blast this out or something. We're gonna try it. Heat seeking RPG. No, we're just gonna use a normal frag grenade. Well, that didn't do it, so how the fuck did we get over there? I don't see any way. Almost looks like we get over it like this? I don't even know. Well, if there's a way over there, it's not like this. Holy shit. Look, it doesn't even look like there's an entrance. Well, whatever, it's not a big deal. You know what, guys? I think I'm gonna cut the episode here. I think there might be a boss fight coming up, because here's a Vita Chamber, and they just loaded us up with a bunch of shit. And yeah, we are about 50 minutes in, too, so the... What's this? Oh, we're full up on machine gun ammo. That's badass. Yeah, they gave us a ton of ammo. But as always, guys, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you soon.